see where this trail leads.
Oh, hi. The trail? I nearly just started. Huh. What the fuck? Okay, it's in the water. That's further away than I thought it was. Still in the water. Is there like a way I can track that? Yeah, let's go off course. Fuck it.
Focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon.
I just hope there's no swimming machines. Right there. There's a thing right there.
Somewhere below ground.
Oh. Also, I think I saw something in the water. Missing tool. Cool. I'm gonna drown. Okay, so I can't do that, apparently. Okie dokie. Well, you literally have 2 hours, at the very least. For the oh, hello there. What are you? Oh, never mind. I thought that was a thing. Oh boy, you didn't see anything. I actually had you not see me, honestly. Come on. The fuck is that red stuff? Come on, bud. Either come closer or walk around me. It's gonna hurt me more than it's gonna hurt you. Hurry up, put the butt. Oh shit. Oh, those just leaves.
Can't get rid of the vines. Not yet, anyway.
Special gear required. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, I'm supposed to follow this trail. Gotcha.
Merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply.
Oh there! What's Honora doing this far west? Ah, no matter, no matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild if you need.
Frostbow, you say? Wait, do I own a frostbow? I don't own the frostbow yet. I have the firebow. Yeah, normal bow, but... do I want it? Fire electricity trip caster. See, I don't want to get anything until I get the better weapons. I don't want to upgrade stuff I'm not gonna like use later on. It's probably my problem. Ooh. Hello. Buy and equip. I wish this did, like, I don't know, ice and normal, since I have a bow that does fire and acid. I do want something for ice, though, I guess. Fuck, okay. I can sell stuff, right? Yeah, let's sell some stuff I don't need. Fuck. Crap, oh, hunt. Oh, the trip caster.
Have fun with that.
Thanks. I wish I had an upgrade station nearby. Actually, man. Yeah. Now it's unequipped. I need to add a coil. There we go. Upgrade ass damage. Sure. I want to upgrade. Actually, I need to kill some raccoons. Okay, yeah, so. At some point, I need to go on a hunting expedition. Maybe tomorrow. When I have my day off. Because, I do need to make a couple more Let's Plays for the Ghost Incorporated channel. I need to find the forge.
Can't override that now. Need to get data from the cauldron if I can find one.
Alright, so the easiest way to kill these guys is probably just, you know, sneak up on them. Come here. Wait, this guy has bushes? I hope to god this guy has a bush. Please come closer. Slightly closer. Or turn around. Yeah, turn around. That's fine. Oh my god, it's not dead? It's not dead! Oh, this is incredibly awkward. Hello. There's some supplies right here. Wasn't there two of you around here? Wasn't there two? What am I missing? Okay, he's gonna run past. Where's the second one? There. Oh, there you are. That's a canister. Okay. That's gonna be incredibly hard to hit, but sure. Did I mean incredibly hard? I mean like incredibly simple. Oh my fucking god! Okay. Where's the other one? Where's that trail again? Here it is.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
Anything in here? Oh, workbench! Nice. Can you please get off the wall? Still can't. Okay, work on this one though. Yeah, our own stuff already? Jesus Christ. Fire bow. As well. Into the cave.
Okay. Let's see where this goes. Did the Silence use that machine to haul his prize? That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there?
Hades?
Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the AI. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia back up. Then Gaia is dead. Earth and you, despite malfunctions, I have won.
Silence asked you where to find a backup of Gaia? Been easy. What What did silence do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Silence interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Data, their memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
Of course you do.
What, like me beating you at the spire?
I think it's a yes.
Okay. That's not going anywhere. When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go?
Each function migrated to coordinates based on...
based on...
air.
Yep.
Scattered who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. Seven more functions out there, cooking up trouble? It's not a happy thought.
You are unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm detected.
Yeah, didn't think so. Silence questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal transmitted by masters.
And who are they?
Masters woke me to destroy Earth.
Masters?
Who would want that?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrated.
Bub. It is warm in here. Let me get the door for you, and then you know that's where you're going. I need to shut my door, because everyone's making such fucking noise.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Eloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Eloy does. What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out plans to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, Data. Intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted. 2-5-4-2-1-6-1-2-1-6-8.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Chronosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override, arms. Stay name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
Oh goody, they have a way to make 7 other games. Well, 6 more games.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face to face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
And there's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades Extinction Protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
He's gonna be the final boss of this game.
You mentioned you've been busy.
There's something about busy. Like he always thinks he's the smartest person in the room.
Rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup. Perhaps if you focused more, you might actually see results.
That's not exactly a denial, Silence.
Take it any way you want.
Great.
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. Or were, anyway. 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrah wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrah could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete, Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system, restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. And there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
That seems too easy.
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
If
it repeats.
It won't. Even if it did, well, the details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face to face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast, but in a situation like this, you say thank you, and I say you're welcome.
God, I hate him so much. Cocky son of a bitch is gonna bite him on the ass.
Hold for identiscan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Soma. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
And luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite Despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Well, I already have some deep water kindleweed. Just need to get the parts. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. My focus can show me where the part is. Okay, now where's its power cell? There's the power cell. I can tag it in my focus display. That'll help. I'll have to detach it before the machine goes down.
I need a clean line of sight. Also for it to stop fucking moving. Where is it on it? Is it behind it? Please turn around. You stop moving the fuck around? Oh my god. Oh my god! Later.
Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
No time tinkering with Hades.
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
Oh, I hit it though. Okay, I mean, it's stun lock and end the loop, thank you. You know, I want to come over here.
Just what I need. There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
Now, what's the other way?
Place is flooded. And there's another gene lock door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Well, this is familiar. My way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
Oops. Where are you back up from? How do I get back up? Oh, here. Oh, hello, there's a door down here. Can I get through the door? Okay, no. Oh my god. Yep. Pull caster, gotcha.
My pull caster might come in handy here. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, see.
Door's locked. There's some kind of device next to it.
Oh, I understand.
Move yourself. That did it. What is this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This should unlock the door. Once I power it back on. It won't work this close.
Oh, Jesus fuck.
Shut down.
I can't get up there. Oh, the thing's up there though.
If I was further back.
Get up there, thank you. Fuck you. Let's do it over here first.
What do we have here? Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, a paragon, damn near saint, could love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Oh, God, this message of this game.
Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
All the traits that she inherited from her mother.
Logic bombs off. Here it comes, Far Z Nuts.
Just keep being the best of what you do, Travis.
admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. Yeah, she was religious.
There's another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it.
Oh, I see. Can I get from this far away? Oh, I can.
Don't think my pole caster can latch onto that from here.
Nope, we gotta
jump.
Run and jump. Whee! It's not convenient all the things you can walk on is marked with yellow. Very convenient. Where do I go now?
I can't make that jump. But if I glide.
But first, where am I drawing? Oh.
This easy?
Do I want to grab that shit? Do I want to take that chance? No, I don't want to.
There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. In here. There's another locked door. What's that console next to it? Just out of here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over.
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey.
Looks like
but
this is connected
but
to
I told them. I was.
He needs a code to open.
7, 4, 8.
There we go. Door. Getting close.
Any ladders I can take down? No? Okay. Thank you. where am I jumping to? That looks yellowish. But don't let me jump. It's not letting me jump. I can't get off this ledge. Oh, is it? There we go. Conveniency. Do I go back over there? And I glide over?
Okay. No, I'm good. So much for the flooded maze. I made it.
Hold for identity scan.
Okay, this looks very ominous.
That thing is huge. It looks like the power's off. Except
also, it looks like a boss fight. Just say.
Hasn't corroded anything I need.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
No. No!
Activating.
Okay, bring it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
I don't want to do this.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes. Get to it.
Oh, this is definitely a fucking battle.
Okay, I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
It's not exactly stable. Yeah, well, now that it's down, I should be able to access that pod. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us.
Useless?
off!
Aloy, you've done all you could.
For what? Nothing?
Maybe saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
What I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it. You found Minerva. But it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but... one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Uh-oh.
Yes, well, about that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data Pulsar transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
I need that.
With that. There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are, the only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed.
What?
Authorized.
How?
Please, Dr. Sobek, please step inside.
How though? How?
Promising. Beta.
What the fuck? These are like normal human beings. Oh my god, is she? Oh my god, she's another clone. They have another clone? How many times did Gaia clone her? Hey, at least we have one.
Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone?
Something wrong?
What the fuck?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well...
hey, look.
Any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
There are multiple clones!
Maybe Gaia made one, when it destroyed itself, a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah. Don't like it. Don't want it.
But the if it...
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric.
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Thanks, Silas. Also, they're normal human beings.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for.
God damn it, Silas. What the fuck? Also, again, normal human beings?
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh, no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth and make some nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me?
Okay.
Come on now, admit it.
We're doing this.
You may run, you may hide, but you're having fun.
Okay. Walk through those. Okay.
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here.
You want this as much as I.
Maybe you can bring the whole processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop more. He's too close.
Fucking Grant. I'm gonna kill Silas next time I see him.
This kill's all mine.
Come on. I need you over here. Cool. Alright. You,
training for.
Another one down.
What are you up to? You got
it. Here we go.
Come on. Shoot at me. Not that
no.
You don't know what the hollow is.
Got it.
Quit fooling around.
Oh my god, I can't see it when you're fucking drop stomping me. Oh, now he fucking starts running. What the fuck?
Gonna enjoy watching the life drain out of you.
Another thing I need to
Processor
be shooting.
Should fall if I detect the couplings in the stem. I need to
show your fear.
Oh my god! Holy shit! Fuck sakes. Thank you.
If that thing comes down, it's only gonna kill you!
Better than letting you have all the fun.
First game.
What was that? Me killing what you wanted dead. What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it. Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh? Spectres. Search.
Air pocket somewhere. Oh god.
Shit.
Is there anything in here? Alright. I came in from somewhere. Came in over here, so let's... The way it has to be through a fucking door underneath here, because everything's up there, right?
how to get out of here. Looks like some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
My man. Oh, never mind.
I found.
Shh. It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey, it's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of
Plains
Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl. If I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zoe. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains.
a cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
Oh, Plain Sun. I've been to Plain Sun before. Let's work out the new bow at.
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. Her name is Rey, not it.
It's a machine. It has no gender.
Just dying. She's suffering.
It's a machine, it doesn't suffer!
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? So what I'm about to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. Still need to talk. Of course.
Are we just gonna ignore the fact there's another clone of her? Or that there are actual human beings? Like, where the fuck were they when the Haiti was trying to take over the world before? Like, what the fuck?
The mountains. West of Plainsong. There's trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble. Everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
Thanks for taking us in.
Varl's the one that carried you across the wilds.
I doubt anyone else here would have let us in. Or stayed by my side to make sure Aloy was comfortable. We were lucky to find you.
I could say the same thing.
Sounds like you two have been spending a lot of time together.
I wish it hadn't taken an injury to make that happen. I hope you feel better. And soon.
You said the tribe has trouble with its fields and settlements.
Yes. Whereas once the land gods harvested endless bounty from the fields, now they sow a poisonous blight. War brews among the Tanakh, so their rebels prowl our outskirts. And the machines grow ever more aggressive, hemming us in, forcing us to desert distant villages. Now they're even coming out of our sacred cave. Many in the tribe fear our days are dwindling.
I wish I could tell you it was better everywhere else.
Not that we're gonna lose hope.
Hope is the mind killer.
Rey and other machines like her, you call them gods?
Land gods, yes. For generations, they provided for us, seeding and harvesting the fields of Plainsong. Food for all. A miracle of endless bounty.
A farm, run by machines.
More than a farm. A blessed land, providing sustenance for my people. Until the derangement.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered, year by year. Once they were peaceful, now they turn on us when we approach, even attack us. They'd always enrich the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores, maybe?
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they've fallen apart. Like Ray. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Ray and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Ray, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors. Each reappeared 2 days later, shining anew. Without so much as a scratch. All soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes, or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Are machines being made inside? Like in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. You called yourself a grave singer. What does that mean?
To all living things, an end must come. It is my task to ease the passage. I try to bring comfort and sing of the renewal that death sows the way for. But I never thought I would have to sing for one of our land gods. I don't even know if Ray heard me. What you did soothed her more than I ever could.
It's not your fault, Saul. Without the second sight, there's nothing more you could have done.
Okay, well, cave time?
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Yeah, also, we don't do that either.
There is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Thank you for putting the words of try. Yeah, something like that.
Something like that.
Thank you.
I could journey back to
trying to explain an AI to a
chorus.
Tribe
how you
person.
Ray. Ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
Okay, I'm fine.
You need to tell her.
Assembling the chorus will take time. heal first. Then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to.
I'm afraid she'd run off. that's on brand for her.
Really? Very well. Later then.
Also, dude!
So, wait.
Dude, it's there's not, an opening. Come on.
That I don't want to go with you.
Just it's go! Just... Oh, there we go. Oh. 2 days. I was out 2 days, right? Wow, he moves fast for 2 days.
Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her.
Huh? When you are unsure you will have a tomorrow, you put us... Oh, I understand now.
I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes.
Go.
Go get some.
Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
Look at that. Another clone. Normal human being. Well,
who are they?
Futuristic human beings. Things. I'm pretty sure infiltration's not gonna help me whatsoever, but you know, screw it anyway. I don't need smoke bombs. I don't think I need smoke bombs. Do I need smoke bombs? So it's over here. Silent Strike heals. That's just gone downhill already. So let's think I'm doing this tree next. Trying to figure out. That's food. That's melee attacks. Red shot, high volley. Okay, What is this? More damage? Heavy weapon damage? This one next. Oh, it's three. Damn it. Okay. Should probably put some points in Warrior, I guess. Oh, hey, look, a side quest I need to pick up so I can do later on.
Now this
so Ray. Somehow it's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
Hello.
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, Outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja Huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Utaro girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Who is she talking about? Well, unfortunately, you guys won't figure it out either, because I'm not going to be doing it on stream. Only main quests, maybe. And cauldrons. I need to figure out cauldrons. I want to upgrade this bow, or get better bows. Oh, that's dash. That's rock. Oh, you have a bow? Oh, we have tools, which I can sell all the shit I got in the place. Oh, since you're here, I've maxed out the, Aston Martin. And I made two liveries. I made one for the Aston Martin, and I made the Herbie car.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it.
We can walk there, or I can fast travel. Although I need a resupply, so.
Those strangers in the proving lab were. But first, I'm gonna head southwest to find an old friend. See what she's doing out here.
So I was looking at.
Explore a little.
So I was. Okay, you know what I need? Oh, that was a headshot. What the fuck? So all the liveries for the Volkswagen, the Herbie, are all shittily made, by the way. Not mine, though. Mine's perfect. It's beautiful, honestly.
Is that the savior of Meridian? Well, I've got some news for you.
No. No, there isn't. Well, I guess there is, but like...
If you're headed for the sunken ruins down south...
But as a Herbie fan...
A group of Tanakh set up camp near there.
They're all, like, shittily made. Except for mine. Mine's the best. Naturally. Actually, no, there's the one that looked decent.
Sounds like rebels. Awfully close to Karja territory. I should take a look when I can.
Errands. What the fuck? Level 32? Is this a quest I just got? What's this? Oh fuck, I used up those horns in my upgrades to get more horns. What time is it? Fuck. Okay, let's just get back to Plain Song and then I'll just do. Again, I'll just do side quests on my own. Because, you know. Oh, let's kill that bird though. Also, I need to go hunting for, raccoons. You're a fox, and I need raccoons. Hey, bird. I need a bird to land again.
Where would they be?
Have you not? Watch this. Right up its ass. One shot! One kill, baby! Oh, I shot three things, but you know. I have three things for acid arrows.
What is that?
Oh, Jesus, fuck.
She's here! Giving up.
Where the fuck is everyone shooting me from? You. The rest of them. Oh, I see him. You know what? Congratulations. You choose death. Fireplace in here? Oh, there is. Plain Song!
The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. The Utaru's land gods. Sowing the fields with light. So they're still following their programming. It's killing everything.
Stranger, be on the lookout for poison plants.
I'm gonna pick up all the side quests.
Even if the land gods were on our side,
what's up, guys?
Where's Varl and Zoe?
I've got news out
ladder.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tenakth rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Utaro could use some backup against Tenakth rebels.
Oh my god, so many side quests. I need to pick them all up! I can do them later, fuck it.
Aloy has handled harder problems.
I'm here, as promised.
It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without God.
Ah.
But I don't know what good it will do.
Oh, you know what I need to do? A let's the try of Cyberpunk.
The subject of the
I can do that tomorrow, I guess.
Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day more deadly machines try to force their way out.
You know, it's weird how a game
defensive cordon we set up around the entrance,
looking so cool is so fucking boring.
Many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
Since when do we have, like, permission?
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
I don't have that time!
Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave.
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Okay, I feel like that's just gonna be an immediate, like, thing. So, let's go and see what things I can buy, and then I'm gonna save the game. Wait, Princess Psyche has a quest.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tenakth doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
Bet I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
Thanks.
I prefer the sound of machine.
I really don't have any fucking short ranged. I can only buy one fucking thing. I kinda just want a new bow to replace the other one. No, I need to go parts hunting anyway, so fuck it.
Singing. As soon as I get my supplies.